Okay guys, so today I'm going to talk to you about what an upgrade is and how we maintain our computer systems. So a computer upgrade is an improvement to the hardware aspect of the PC. People replace and they remove their certain components because they become outdated and the technology isn't as fast as you would need for certain tasks. For example, let's say someone, a graphic designer, they need a very good graphics card so that they can run and they can render out their graphic product. A computer that costed £2,000 from 10 to 15 years ago might cost £100 right now, but as I said, it wouldn't be as good of a performance as we would expect from our PCs. Components should last a long time, but there are things that can shorten the life. For example, if you don't ground yourself properly, you could give the motherboard a static shock, which could kill the component or at least shorten its lifespan. The standard for PC components has increased a lot because people need it to perform higher tasks. So this is a PC from 1999. As you can see, it's quite basic. And a gaming PC from 2016, it looks very good. People often add lights to their computer. They like their PCs to look very well. There's an aesthetic aspect about the PC that people like nowadays. So the PC industry has been taken over by gaming. That is because PS4 and Xbox One, both put together, aren't as powerful as a PC can, and it can render out 4K, 4K video, so it can be like a more pleasurable experience. Thanks.
Thank you.